Questions over security and safety measures are being raised after a runner was injured at the Maui Marathon yesterday when a car drove right into the crowd of people. According to Maui police, Rustin Pajimola Ayu was trying to exit the Queen Kahumanu Center's parking lot just after 5 in the morning when he rammed into the group of people lined up for the race. He struck a 53-year-old Kahului man and dragged him about 30 feet. Bridget Namata spent the day digging deeper into the marathon's safety measures.
Joe, I've been talking with the organizers of the race and Maui police about how something like this could have happened and the safety procedures that were in place to keep everyone safe.
Maui police arrested 22-year-old Rustin Pajimola Ayu. Ayu was accused of driving through a crowd of runners at yesterday's Maui Marathon. In this video, Ayu is seen exiting the parking lot of Queen Kaʻahumanu Center, plowing through a crowd of runners gathered at the starting line, striking one man and dragging another runner, a 53-year-old man, in the process. We got a hold of race director Rudy Huber and asked him about safety measures in place for the marathon.
We have security at Queen Kaʻahumanu who do a great job there, you know, and you can normally, there's not a lot of people that are up that time, and they do close that road down, Waikea down, and we have volunteers all the way down the course, and it's coned off. There was a police present at the start line. I think there was like at least one or two vehicles there.
He also told me 900 volunteers and 50 police officers were present throughout the course, including at the starting line. I checked with Maui police, who tell me they were not assigned to the barricaded area Ayu managed to get past.
Just something that we have to look at next year to make sure that you know, maybe we have maybe some more either volunteers or security at some of those other locations over at Queen Kaʻahumanu for something like this not to happen again.
As for Pajimola Ayu, he was arrested and charged for driving under the influence. We checked to see if he has a history of arrests, but did not find a criminal background.
Huber tells me the race continued on as usual with no other mishaps. The 53-year-old victim suffered minor injuries, was treated at the scene, and ended up running the marathon. Maui Marathon coordinators have begun organizing next year's race with safety and security at the forefront. Bridget Namata, KH12 News.